Working off at the food then.
The Obershaw Den is a place where students with low income or students who are in need of food or even hygiene products, they could come in and they could help with a weekly bag or a daily kit. Daily kits are just for students on campus and they're running low on money during the week, or they can get hygiene products as well.
Who qualifies for the den?
Any student, as long as they're students, they could come in. Mm-hmm. There's no regulations on what takes you off from the list. As mm-hmm. long as you're a student, we will help you.
Is it kind of like a process to get into the den or not?
The only process would be a quick survey, but mm-hmm. it's just for us to orientate ourselves to understand what are your needs and what you need. If supplies, mm-hmm. if there's certain dairy factors that we must know, we can help you okay. supplement those.
What's the difference between the den and CalFresh?
So CalFresh is given by state, mm-hmm. and it's like a card, and you're able to access food at local stores. The den is a service provided by school, and its supplies comes from donators. So it's different. You could get it on campus, and the other one you could get it off campus in local stores, but there is a limit on CalFresh and how much you could gain from it. And from the den, you could come weekly depending on what your standards of needs are, and we do give and provide extra resources. We do have a book which has a whole bunch of flyers and pamphlets of other locations and other stuff like dental work or programs that can help you with your child or any other resources. No matter what the situation is, we'll try to like look for something for you.
How can one apply for CalFresh?
We do have a student that isn't familiar with all the process, and so she has hours during the week, or our director would set you up an appointment and they would help you out to see if you qualify to apply for it. And then from there, they'll help you out throughout the whole process. No matter what it is, they'll help you out.
Can anyone apply for CalFresh?
I believe so, as long as you are working a certain amount of hours.
Spend my time worrying of broken promises, focused on the smell of all the burnt out cigarettes. My thoughts play on repeat, only comfort that I keep, cause in a moment I will be something you forget. Hopeless, hopelessly romantic, you got me stranded.
We're going to talk about the Office of Admissions and Student Recruitment, and these are the steps to applying to CSUSB.
The first step is to submit an application at calstate.edu/apply.
The second step, this is the address if you have to mail any additional documents.
And the third step is to make sure that you get an email acknowledging that they have received your application.
The fourth step is to activate your MyPayU account to view your status online.
And the fifth step, in order to keep up with the application status and everything, you will have to keep reviewing your PayU email.
In addition to providing steps for applying to CSUSB,
the Office of Admissions also helps with
the CSU requirements, the A through G requirements, the impacted majors, and it also accepts applicants from first year, upper division transfers, and graduate or post-baccalaureate students.
In addition to providing steps to apply for CSUSB,
No. No. She wasn't ready. How you doing?
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week.